lit a candle on the wall. I didn't hear any kids around, they didn't make a sound like they weren't even home at all. And then a wheel like I never heard made the hair stand up on my arm, and I ran outside. It was my woman weeping, wailing out dead children's bodies at her side. But the coffee was too hot to the touch. It's been a year since we buried the kids by the riverside, but don't talk about it much. When I went upstairs, I found La Llorona's life had been taken by her own hand. Then I think to the time when I blamed her for Rocky's death, and I